new work begins in North Korea, continuation on nuclear. So I would prefer not going the route of the military, but it's something certainly that could happen.
We will manage it on humanitarian basis.